Yo, what it do, folks? How you doing? Now, I am feeling a little bit better for the time being. It's just that, I'm that stubborn, and it takes some time for me to just to letting it all go from all the craziness and the madness that happened less than 24 hours ago. So, yes, it is over, and here I am just trying to stay calm and just being positive, and mostly wanted to keep smiling no matter what. So I will continue to stick to that. And more importantly, the show must go on. So now I got that out of the way. Here's something that I haven't done in a very long time. And that when it comes to ado, and that let's just say that I did get a chance to be in the chat of the, I think it was the sound pool where the Sigma Brain Killer that was performing live, and that she did a fantastic, and that let's just say there's one song that is so familiar that it just really re-triggered my brain, and that there is a latest music video, and I believe that this has got to be prior to a theme or a soundtrack of the new One Piece film Red that's going to be coming out in August. So I just want to take a look at this. So I believe that the title is called Backlight. So let's do this and let's make it happen. So yes, it is considered that this is a big return. So let's begin, and time to react.
Sons and the Moy, do I?
That is lit, baby. Oh, man. I know, right? And I apologize for not doing any reaction to her. And this is so vibrant and grooveness right there. We're talking about a real steady rock and roll. Just listening up the tuning of the bass line, it was really so damn good and so impetuous. And just how ecstatic it was. And her vocal was starting to get more harass beating and started to raise it even a little higher there, don't you think? And yet, that's so kick-ass. And it is instantly just gets me so pumped up, and that just more of the reasons that I want to see that movie. Now, truth be told, that I am currently working up with the series of One Piece, and that I also did get a chance to watch the Strong World, and that was pretty good. So I enjoyed it, and if you want me to be a little fair with that, Boa Hancock is my favorite, because Jesus, okay, she is such a bae. I mean, what can you say? I just couldn't resist, and mostly I think it's because of the Jump Force, but everything else is just, it's just hilarious. To make this a little as a bonus, so as a way to make it up to, or to catch up on the things that I missed out in the world of anime, I will be taking a look at the latest trailer for the upcoming movie, Red. So let's take a look at this and let's begin.
みんなが幸せになる新時代を作ってあげる。オーケー。ルフィ。なんでプリンセスだと仲良し。だってこいつシャンクスの娘だもん。シャンクス。新時代はこのミライダースカイ中全部。私の歌があればみんなが平和で幸せになれる。
One Piece film, Red. Yo, okay. Okay, first off, Shanks looks badass right at the end. Okay, so in the ending credits from Ado, so her voice was doing all the singing, and the image of Uta, which is a new character, and yet this is Luffy's old childhood friend of his that goes way back. So there's gonna be some backup story that explains of the relationship and the friendship that these two know each other way back. So this is something that was never mentioned in the original series. Okay, this looks pretty interesting, and that there is gonna be a whole lot of music, and there's still gonna be a lot of action. And yet the silliness and the puns is gonna be there, so awesomeness. So definitely, I hope that there will be some chances that it will be coming out internationally, because I just like to see how this goes all the way from the beginning to the end. And still, I am gonna be looking forward to Dragon Ball Super Superhero. So I took a few peaks of the names, so I don't want to give too much away. I just rather keep it to myself. I mean, Dragon Ball for life, and that's what's up. But
this is gonna be gold right there. I'm this trailer alone that just got me all pumped up about this, and just yeah. I mean, I would like to see it right now, but that's I think that I'm just gonna wind it down a bit. So excuse me, but awesome trailer and interesting. There are a little few stuffs that there is gonna be shown in the One Piece history that's never been discovered. So I think that's gonna be all for right now. So I hope that you enjoy Adu's music video and the trailer. And if you do, let's leave it a likes and also leave the comments down below and share if you like. And also, if there is any other songs that is considered as a recommendation nor suggestion from Adu, just let me know on the comment section and I will do my best to do another reaction for another day. But for now, take care and be safe.